Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. And for those of you who do not know, Nintendo has recently canceled a major year-ending 2020 Smash Brothers tournament event, and this has angered many people in the Smash community all across the world. The tournament event I'm speaking of is called the Big House, and the Big House is an annual Super Smash Brothers tournament event, and this has been around since 2011. Now, this year in 2020, there's going to be a little bit of a change because of all of the COVID-19 restrictions, so this year's event was going to be held online, and this was going down December 4th through December 6th, but that's no longer happening because Nintendo has canceled the entire event. Nintendo did so because there is a plan at this event to play Super Smash Bros. Melee with a mod called Project Slippy. This modification to the game allows you to implement rollback netcode, open up online matchmaking, save replays automatically, and use live match mirroring. Now, of course, you can't do this in the original form of the game for the GameCube, so Nintendo had a bit of a problem with this, and they issued a cease and desist on the tournament, canceling everything. Of course, the Big House responded to this, and this is what they had to say. The Big House is heartbroken to share we've received a cease and desist from Nintendo of America Incorporated to cancel our upcoming online event. We were informed we do not have permission to host or broadcast the event, primarily due to the usage of Slippy. Sadly, all our competitions are affected. We are forced to comply with the order and cancel the Big House online for both Melee and Ultimate. Refund information will be sent shortly. We apologize to all those impacted. So, there you all have it. Nintendo shut down the whole tournament event that would feature Super Smash Bros. Melee and Ultimate, and that is very unfortunate. But that's not all, because Nintendo has something to say in a public statement. As you can see here, Nintendo appreciates the love and dedication the fighting game community has for the Super Smash Bros. Series. We have partnered with numerous Super Smash Bros. Tournaments in the past and have hosted our own online and offline tournaments for the game, and we plan to continue that support in the future. Unfortunately, the upcoming Big House tournament announced plans to host an online tournament for Super Smash Bros. Melee that requires use of illegal copied versions of the game in conjunction with a mod called Slippy during their online event. Nintendo therefore contacted the tournament organizers to ask them to stop. They refused, leaving Nintendo no choice but to step in and protect its intellectual property and brands. Nintendo cannot condone or allow piracy of its intellectual property. And there you all have it. Nintendo gave their reason for canceling the online event, and to be honest, they have the right to. Like I stated earlier, yes, this is unfortunate that Nintendo stepped in and canceled this whole tournament event, but at the same time, like Nintendo said in their public statement here, they gave them a fair warning not to implement that whole Slippy mod for Super Smash Bros. Melee, and the Big House did not comply. It's an illegal mod, so you know, if Nintendo steps in, gives you a fair warning like, hey, you can have the event, but just don't have that mod in there for Smash Bros. Melee, and you do it anyway, you don't comply, they have the right to shut down the event, I believe. If they're hosting the event, I mean, come on, man. It's their intellectual property. You know how Nintendo is about their intellectual properties. They're very sensitive about this, very protective, and they should be. So if they want to shut down a tournament event because you're implementing an illegal modification to a game that they own, they're well within their right to do so. I know that Nintendo really crashed down on this and people get mad and upset, and I've seen grown men crying all over the internet making these videos saying that Nintendo is unfair, they always are unfair to the tournament scene and stuff like this. Man, like Nintendo stated, if they gave them a fair warning about this illegal modification called Slippy and the Big House didn't want to comply, it is what it is. You've seen through the years, Nintendo's been very protective of their IPs. They don't want people doing things like this, so they shut it down, they shut it down. Just don't do anything like this anymore. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button because it really does help out the channel and gives exposure to other people who do not know about Around the Clock. Also, please share this video as well. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new and daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, where here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.